It's a stark reality of modern politics, never more so than right now. Charisma counts, and it counts big.
Ladies and gentlemen, President of the United States, Donald J. Trump!
Decades of experience as a billionaire celebrity no doubt gives Donald Trump an edge. But you don't need fame and fortune to break through in national politics as long as you know how to seize that spotlight.
Donald, is that over here?
Do you know they say the difference between a hockey mom and a pit bull? Lipstick.
Dazzling an audience is a skill that knows no partisan divide. And abundance can be a blessing.
When you're running for the presidency, then you've got to expect it. And, you know, you've just got to kind of let it.
You know. I own a timber company? That's news to me. Need some wood?
And a lack can be a curse.
For purple mountains, majesty, above the fruited plain.
And the health care for children was assigned a much lower priority. Do we have a doctor here with us?
The most charismatic politicians often soar to victory, aided by their delivery.
I am not going to exploit, for political purposes, my opponent's youth and inexperience.
Or flat-out showmanship. And like him or not, Donald Trump has now raised the bar and the volume.
The world is cracking up and they're worried about my tone. I should be toned down.
Dana Bash, CNN, Washington.